All right, man. Looking fun. Yes, sir. I just heard whiff twice in two sentences, dude. What this is going down, dude? Draw for turn. Top one, playing Nami, top five. Sanji. Another Nami. Never usually happens, but pretty lucky. Let's see. Brook, and your go. Take that. No trigger.
Here you go.
Six to lead. And then we'll tap four Don to play Frankie and your go. No trigger. Is that 1K or 2K?
Just
1K. Is that 6K?
Oh, 6, my bad.
You can take it back. Six to lead. Trigger. 1K. Top seven. Ace minus three, these two. And then six to three. And then six to three. And then seven lead. And here you go. 1K? I'll block. Draw for turn. Six to lead. Six to lead. Seven to lead. Six to lead. Chopper and your dog. I got 8. Top two to play Red Hawk and then kill your Teach. Seven to lead. Eight to lead. Five to lean. Do I go for it? That's the real question. Let's do that. 6 billion? Go ahead.
Yeah. I did have some really big hits. So, you know how you had like that CD? You just like a little bit big, because the chance of me hitting your CD is pretty low for this deck because I have to counter how small it is, right?
Okay.
And the weird CD is kind of counters a lot when you think about it, hit it, and I'm not hitting it.
Okay.
So, you just saw me with twice, and I told you, because then you win late game. I don't know what the rest of your favorite
was.
Nine, 10.
Did you want to feel it out before you
play?
Yeah. It's pretty
good. Yeah. I play Magic, so it's not, some of the cards aren't too bad, but.
The only dude who plays Magic, he's always like, yeah, bro, I just spent $1,000.
Cards are ridiculously expensive.
9 to leave?
Yeah. This was like not too bad to me.
Yeah, and then 13.
Two.